friends, this is Aparna and welcome to Aparna's Magic. Let's go to the kitchen and let's get started.
We need cucumber. Here I take one medium sized cucumber. This is chopped tomatoes. Here I take two medium sized tomatoes. This is chopped onion or pyaz. Here I take one medium sized onion. This is capsicum or Shimla mirch. Here I take one medium sized capsicum. This is lemon or nimbu. This is bhuna hua jeera powder, that means roasted cumin powder. This is chaat masala powder. This is black salt or kala namak. This is green chili or hari mirchi. This is fried peanuts, that means fried moongphali. This is red rai chili or sukhi lal mirchi. And kali meri, that means black pepper. Our pan is nicely heated up, so put 2 tablespoons of kali miri or black peppercorn and sukhi lal mirchi, that means red rai chili. Let them roast for around 1 minute. Now we will dry grind. We have dry grinded. Add chopped tomatoes, add chopped onion or pyaz and chopped capsicum. Now add 1 teaspoon of, this is bhuna hua jeera powder, 1 teaspoon of chaat masala powder and little bit of, this is black salt or kala namak. Now mix it nicely. Now add cucumber or kakdi. Add freshly ground masala and squeeze a lemon or nimbu. Mix it again. At the end, add green chili or hari mirchi and fried peanuts, that means fried moongphali. Mix it again and you are done. Stay tuned for more recipes and please subscribe my channel. Hi friends, this is Aparna and welcome to Aparna's Magic. Let's go to the kitchen and let's get started.
We need boiled rice or uble hue chawal. This is boiled peas or uble hue matar. This is kaju or cashew nuts. This is grated adrak, that means grated ginger. This is green chili or hari mirchi. And jeera, that means cumin seeds. This is chopped dhaniya patta, that means chopped coriander leaves. This is ilaichi, that means cardamom. And dalchini, that means cinnamon sticks. And 1 star anise. This is lemon or nimbu. And this is ghee.
Our oil is nicely heated up, so put 1 teaspoon of ghee into it. Let it melt
Now add elaichi or cardamom and dalchini, that means cinnamon sticks. Add one star anise. Add 1 teaspoon of, this is jeera or cumin seeds, and green chili, that means hari mirchi. Let them crackle. Now add grated adrak, that means grated ginger. Mix it. Now add the kaju or cashew nuts. Let them fry for a while. They are nicely fried. So add boiled peas or uble hue mutton. Mix it. Add salt to taste or namak. Now add the boiled rice or uble hue chawal. Mix it nicely. At the end, add chopped dhaniya patta, that means chopped coriander leaves. 1 teaspoon of ghee. And squeeze a lemon or nimbu. Mix it nicely. You're done.
Stay tuned for more recipes and please subscribe my channel.